Welcome, dear listeners, to another installment of Let's Play Golden Sun. And today we are going to be going through the Kolima to meet one pissed off tree and his apparent girlfriend. I'm still trying to think of jokes. Bad guys, that's a drone bee. And oh yes, off camera, I was leveling up just a little bit because, spoiler alert, we're gonna be fighting the second boss in a couple videos, and I kind of wanted to be ready for it. Cause actually, I just kind of want to be ready for this area in general. Cause it's a little harder than the other things we've been fighting. And ooh, this is where you can use the skill catch, because you can get those items which restore 200 HP. And another drone bee. Hey, did you hear about that general who's getting basically fired by Obama because Obama got a little ticked off that his commanding general basically had alternative opinion to what his perfect America is? And you know what, Obama can just suck it up. I mean, seriously, he does not need to remove a general because of an article. It's called criticism. He needs to get used to it. Actually, speaking of Obama, how high are his poll numbers? I don't think they're very high right now. Well, I know the whole thing about BP is probably destroying a good portion of it. Actually, I did see a billboard recently that has a picture of George W. Bush that says, "Miss me yet?" Any what I can say? I didn't like Bush, but yeah, I miss him. I mean, yeah, Bush was not the smartest president, but at least he's decent. Or at least he was. He could kind of get the job done. So I probably should stop ranting lest I wake up my parents. And they're gonna be thinking I'm talking to some random stranger online. And these are probably the toughest enemies you're gonna be fighting, which are trolls. And fortunately not the internet trolls, because the internet trolls are kind of funny. Oh, yes, by the way, my allergies are getting better. Just felt like saying that. Apparently, I have dust allergies, which I did not know about. And luckily, there are no enemies in this area, this little segment right here. You know why the water looks like this? Because our water's still clean. BP hasn't spoiled this water source yet. And if it's a white powder, ask Amy Winehouse. Oh, don't touch the floodgate switch? Meh, doesn't matter to me. Now we're gonna try to go get the item. If I remember how to do this. And we gotta go this way. Push that one. Oh wait, yeah, I know what I'm doing. Kind of. There we go, that should do it. Well, never mind, that one goes there. It took me about 10 minutes to figure that out before, because I was doing this unguided. And there we go. Let's go get that treasure chest because it's an actual decent item. Mm-hmm. And we get the fur coat. And I'm gonna equip it in a little bit. I don't know who, well, I don't know who to give it to right now. I'll figure it out. Holy gasp, where are we? Hey look, the Maku tree. She found a boyfriend. That wasn't Link. People don't understand that joke. Watch my first LP. Then you'll understand. All the weird botany file words or whatever the term is. And yes, I bought a lot of herbs in case I need healing. And now we enter the belly of the beast.